Here are the students from the Pocona school. They are showing us how they wash their hands. They are using plastic bottles from soda to put the water and try to save some water. So they open the lids and they use it to wash their hands. It's the way they have to show them how to save the use of water, because it's scarce in these areas. So they're showing us how they do. You can see them washing their hands. They have soap and a little towel. They open the lid from their soda bottles and they wash their hands.